to go. I've been doing my part, but I ain't got much to show.
Wait a few seconds like this. It is gonna
What was your favorite thing to do at Sunsplash?
Go on the slides.
Which one?
The white. It's like right in.
Yeah.
It's like starts way up here and it goes really fast. And there's some other ones. There's a blue one and a yellow one and a green one. Racing on the lily pads.
Who won?
Me. It's like I never win a ride, pretty much. But it's the first time, it's like pretty much the first time I ever won him. Was going on the wave pool.
That I can be underwater.
Okay.
I'm going up to the surface.
I know, it's hard to stay under, isn't it? Did you go down a slide?
Yeah.
Did you go underneath the waterfalls too?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
And the Master Blaster was fun. You go along, you go up and down, it has water jets that shoot you so you keep going along the slide. That was fun. We went on that a couple times, and each time that we went together, I fell out at the end.
She did.
The kids were falling out. She didn't fall out one of the times. I don't know.
Well, that time is because she wasn't holding on to the raft. She's holding on to my sandal. So my sandal went in the water because she was holding on to my sandal, but the raft stayed afloat. We're good. So there's a link below if you want to use it to get a discount on your Pogo Pass purchases. It's like 55% off or something.
60%.
60% off. Whew. And it's definitely worth it.
There's lots of different places on there that you can go to, including Sunsplash, Golfland Sunsplash that we went to. So you might be able to tell, but we're in our truck. We're going to some other place to have fun. Watch upcoming videos to find out where we went, but for now,